If you're getting started in process calibration, I would suggest you first get comfortable with the DC series circuit that the 4 to 20 milliamp control loop represents. It is a simple DC series circuit, but is often misunderstood. And without that primary understanding, the rest of the understanding of the process and what matters becomes a lot more difficult. So back to basics first, then build on the basic understanding how the pressure and the milliamps correspond to each other, how control valves open and close would apply to milliamp signal, how temperature calibrators are used for verifying transmitters, as well as understanding perhaps how a dry block calibrator can be used along with a calibrator for verifying the sensor and the temperature transmitter electronics all in one combined tool. If they wish to be a primary into process instrumentation, instrumentation courses would be the likely first step. However, it's become very popular in industry that the process owners are looking for technicians and electricians that are dual craft. Electricians that also have an instrumentation knowledge and can work both instrumentation and electrical, or instrumentation folks that also then gather some electrical knowledge so they can work on high energy circuits. But I would caution if their folks are working dual craft to make sure that you have the proper electrical safety rating for the electrical work when you're moved from instrumentation, because instrumentation is typically 24 volts and below, and electrical work can be Cat 3, 1000 volt, 483 phase, high energy circuits that require due care and caution and protective equipment.